Testing. I think we are on. Today I will be sharing the results of Batch 17, Test 3. We got some good results today. I'm sure Davis will be very pleased. For this tape, I will show the emotion, then the result. How about we start with subject number 2062, named Parker Immore. Next subject is number 652, name Kyle Zimmerman. This one was a bit more expressive in his emotions, giving him a more uncanny feel. Anyways, beginning now. And the final subject for today is subject 777, name Mac Han. Unlike the others, this one seems to be the most expressive. I think many things when looking at these photos. Let's begin now.
It's beautiful. Something one can only dream to have. An escape. A fantasy. A hope. Look at Omid Ben, that he will free us. He will release us from this eternal torment. We have done nothing. We have been falsely accused for Bruce. Release us.